early warning systems are becoming more and more actually a fundamental human right.
Every person on Earth must be protected by an early warning system by 2027 by putting in place the action plan we launched last year.
Early warning systems really provide an indication before a hazard, and it enables people to act in advance of the hazard and really protect themselves. But only half of WMO's members have indicated that they have a fully functioning multi-hazard early warning system. WMO, in essence, has existed for 150 years for the sole purpose of exchanging weather and climate data. And this data is actually what underpins all of the forecasting capabilities that enable any one country to issue a forecast. So we're really working, especially with the least developed countries and developing countries, to enhance their capabilities to access the most recent and up-to-date information and tailor this to their local needs. We're enhancing our forecasting capabilities through a number of different avenues. So we are looking at more investments within observations and forecasting. We're also looking at how we integrate new technologies such as artificial intelligence to really enhance the quality of the forecast. You can have a really tremendous forecast and early warning, but if it doesn't reach people or they're not able to act on it, then it's really not meeting the target of having everyone protected by early warning systems. And this is where some of our partnerships with other UN agencies and humanitarian agencies is absolutely critical. Really working with the people that they have on the ground, working within the communities to enable some of these life-saving early warnings to reach them. And so that they have access, but not only that, that they understand and have the capability to act should they receive a warning.
Our role as scientists and advocates for the planet has never been more crucial. The lives of future generations are in our hands. Our efforts today will ensure a safer, healthier world for future generations.